guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, So Henry, back again with a very helpful video. So today, guys, I'm doing a shopping haul in one of the best supermarkets in Nairobi. This Harpic for my toilet. This was going for around 8 something, and I saved 260 saving for these two packs. Is too much money to save in this, and this is 1 liter each. In this one, I'm going to use it over like 3 months or more. So this is a way of saving. You go for offers to save. For my utensils, I bought this morning fresh dishwashing liquid. It is antibacterial. It has superior grease cutting power. So soft. This is the Star Soft. I only bought one because I have another one that I bought recently and it's not over. This is the lavender. Yeah, lavender fresh. For fabric conditioner, I bought only one, then bought this mini small bars. I have the Sunlight hand wash powder. Even this also had an offer. You are buying two at around 240 something. You buy two and get one free. 2 1 kg and then get one free. That's another way of saving. You go for offers. The toilet sprays, the bathroom sprays, the Lavinit air freshener, the lemon, same as this one. I have two for my two toilets in the house. I also have the stick ups, the lavender stick ups, air wicks. This one goes for 150 each. Then I'll go to kitchen Tramil. I love this new Tramil because it's well granulated and you can't find any black particle inside in the sugar. That's why I chose the natural Nutramil. So for me, 4 kgs. Then for rice, I go for CIL. These spices have been recommended by 2 people and I decided to try it. I'll come back with the feedback of the rice. I'm not so sure the rice, so it's not expensive. Actually, it's cheap compared to other type of rices. That's why I went for this rice, and they say it's pishori, so I'm waiting to see if the pishori aroma will be there, and I'll be back here giving you the feedback. Is the tea bags. I usually like this Kericho Gold because you don't have to use like 2 tea bags for your tea to be concentrated of the tea. Masani, so that you don't need to use like 2, you just use 1 and the tea is in a kacha ya mkikuyu. Yeah, I love this. It's 100 pack. Yes, 100 pack. Then my supergetti. I love Santa Lucia. Yeah, Santa Lucia. Actually, this one, I had not seen that they had an offer. It was buy 2 400 gram supergetti and get one free. Until when I went to the counter and the cashier told me, I take the 2 and 1 free. So for good offers, Carrefour works for me. As for the cling film, I prefer buying this big one, the 300 meters, because it serves me for long and saves me money. It only goes for 700. For example, the one that I had, it had served me 1.5 years, that is 18 months. Let's do some calculation here. If I could be buying the 84 shilling one every month, that could be maybe 100 bob every month. So it could be 100 times 18 months, that could be 1800. 1800 minus 700. You see, I'm saving a whole good amount of money. So do that calculation and probably you would join me in buying this. It has its own cutting mechanism, as you can see. You just hold this part and pull and cut. You don't have to have the knife to cut this. It has the serrated cutting here where you can cut. I don't know if you can see. It has this serrated cutting here, and the roll is on the roller itself. So it will be packed in this carton when you are using it. So for storage purposes, you are sorted. For cooking oil, I prefer Top Fry, and you see it has a baby Top Fry here. I bought the 3 liters. Actually, they have the 5 liter and the 3 liter. Both have the kababy one. Because I had another 3 liter, I opted to buy the 3 liter. So that, because the other one is like 2 liters remaining, so I bought the 3 liters to make it 5 liters. So kila kitu iko na offer, I go for it. For milk, I love using Daima. This is only 44 bob. So I have enough. Sea salt with iodine. This is the best salt for those who are hypertensive, and also to prevent yourself from hypertension, you can choose to use the sea salt. They say it's excellent for your health and makes your food tasty. For my spices, garam masala. I love the tropical heat. I have the curry powder, paprika, and the mixed spices. I love the packaging. Actually, I'm used to the other one, to the other mixed spices that is packed with this tin, but today I decided to try this. I also have my naan, both chicken and beef. Makaroiko. I love having this koiko in the house, even if I don't use it in every meal. My coconut cream, sorry. For my coconut cream, I prefer these tiny ones because this is only for one use. You can either use this one once or twice. So I prefer it because I'll just use once and dispose. Instead of buying the big one, I keep on like putting in the fridge after use. No, I love this one because after use, I'm going to dispose it. There is no chance of the bacteria to harbor in my cream. I like it in maybe cooking fish. I also have my zester, hot and sweet. Then mustard. This was going only for 150. Mustard. Mayonnaise. Has a funny packaging, but this is the best. It's a good one. It has a good taste. Hainanga mukakato. That crunchy taste. It doesn't feel from this one. So this is a, I won't recommend this. Then notice my peanut, my favorite peanut. This is the smooth, it's not the crunchy one. I love the smooth one. My Blue Band. I love this brand, the Blue Band. Zesta. Today I tried mixed fruits jam. Then I have this barbecue. It has tomatoes, onion, garlic, soy sauce, spices, yeah, and corns. It has a good taste on your meat. When you fry your meat and add just a little of this one, the meat tastes so sweet. You'll thank me later. Try this. I have Milo. Then we can go to snacks. I found ice cream was having an offer in Carrefour. This one I think I bought at to something. And it was a mixture of strawberry and triple and vanilla. This is a strawberry and triple. This is a vanilla. So this will push me for some time snacking. So sort yourself with this value pack. They also have the big ones. This is 500 ml. You can go for the 1000 ml. It depends with how you feed. It depends with your urge to ice creams. Then I have my yoga. I love this yogurt, the Delamere yogurt with vanilla real pods. But today I found this one with yogurt with real strawberries. I'm like, real strawberries? I'm gonna try this. This one is for Brookside. But they look like the same packaging, only that this one has a cover. Let me try this. For my snacking, according to my nutritionist, you know yourself, she recommended me to take these Hobnobs because they are oats with milk and chocolate. And because I'm in a journey to increase my weight, she told me that these biscuits, the oat biscuits, they are good like in snacking. When you feel hungry, you can snack on this Hobnobs biscuit. Because they have little amount of sugar. The only sugar that these biscuits have is only this top layer of chocolate in this biscuit. That's the only sugar. So this is a healthy biscuit for anyone. Either adding weight, either losing weight, this is a good snack for you. Thank you to my nutritionist. Then ladies, I have this cranberry raspberry juice drink. This juice is so helpful to ladies. Actually, it's like a supplement to this Urisol sachet, effervescence sachet. But instead of you getting this Urisol effervescence, you see what's thrown there? It's the urinary tract of the lady, of a woman, that is thrown there. So instead of using the Urisol, you can use the cranberry juice. A juice that has the cranberry. Because this Urisol have the cranberry extract. You can see here, cranberry extract. So let me read the leaflets in this Urisol. So it says, cranberry contains active constituents which prevent E. coli bacteria from sticking to the bladder walls, thus reducing the recurrence of cystitis. Cranberry has also been useful for reducing urinary odors associated with incontinence. So when you take something that contains cranberry, it prevents you from cystitis. Cystitis is the inflammation of the urinary bladder. They explain women and cystitis. Women in their late teens and older are most susceptible to cystitis, especially when you are sexually active. The female urethra is only 4 centimeters long, which gives bacteria easy access to the bladder. Female sex hormones influence the vaginal secretion that affect the ability of the bacteria to survive. So, the female sexual hormones, they like give the bacteria a good sensation for them to grow. So that's why you're advised to take cranberry. This juice is in Carrefour, 319 only, this one, and it will prevent you from cystitis and it will save you money, because if you get cystitis, you will be feeling pain when going to the loo, kususu, to urinate. You will go to the hospital and pay more than 319. So it's better you prevent yourself with this cranberry juice. Or else you can buy this Urisol sachets. You can buy them from my Dawa app. You can get this from my Dawa app, or you can also look for them in the chemist. It goes for only 1500. Yeah, from 1500 you can get this, and it contains how many sachets? 10 sachets. It contains 10 sachets. You can either choose this 1500 or 319. It's up to you. Ina depend na mfuko ya. Yeah. For me, acha nibaki na 315. Hii imenishinda. It's written helps in reducing the risk of cystitis. So guys, that a point to take home, ladies. That was a point I was to put across. Siriani moigwa. This tissue, Hanan, it had an offer. I can't remember how much it was, but it was not expensive. It had an offer and it was 12 rolls, not 10. It was 10 plus 2, free. Tissue mbili, free. Na hii bado iko na offer. I saw another one, the Nice and Soft. It also had plus two tissues, and it was cheap. These tissues are very soft. Very soft. Uwezi sema ati. They are very soft. Soft tissues. The quality is very nice and comfortable. Haitaku scratch when using it. So these are my two best qualities. Have some juice. Sometimes you get in the house and you feel like you need something sweet in your mouth. I love Minute Maid Delight Tropical. Actually, they were selling this at 120 something. In other places, it's 140 something. I got 3. I added some flavors, some pick and peel. Maybe for any visitor who could visit me and they don't use Minute Maid. I realize some people usually feel like the Minute Maid has a lot of sugar, so they prefer other juices, like, what do we call it? Del Monte, pick and peel, you know. But in Carrefour they have good prices, so no worries. My visitors, I got you. In Carrefour TRM, we have a refilling station where we refill a 20 liters jerry can with only 350. I said refilling only with 350 shillings. This thing is the best toothpick you will ever find. It can floss your tooth, and you can still use this other side. You can see. So flossing is you put this in your teeth. It comes out with everything. See vijiti za kuvunjika huko ndani. Try this. This is the best toothpick. Rafakara, Rafa Premium. I know most of the people does not know this unga, this ugali unga. This unga is the best. It has a very, very white ugali. It has a very, very soft ugali and tasty ugali. Guys, just try this Raha Premium. I saw it being advertised and I was like, in a Kikuyu TV. I saw it being advertised and I was like, hi. But for sure, this unga is sweet. Kwanza kunywa, you take this ugali with milk. It's the best thing that you can. The best ugali. Just try this, guys. I bought only 2 kgs. Because you know my family can only feed on 2 kgs in a month or two. And then I had on unga, I have the eggs, all purpose, 1 kg. I'm not a chapo fan, so 1 kg is enough for me. For mandazis, for pancake. For my serviettes, I bought this hanan, 100 pieces hanan. It's soft. And then I love this quick dry for my hands. So I bought these two. I bought the quick dry, the original quick dry, and this one, so that I can feel how this one feels. This is a fei. This is fei, and this is daria, yeah, chandaria. This is the chandaria brand. And this is the original quick dry. But this one is for the fei one. And this feels thicker. This is thick than this. So I want to feel how this is, so that I decide if I'll shift to this one. It's only 244 bob. And even this one was the same price. This is a snack. Those who are trying to gain weight like me, this is a snack. This one, these milk and bananas, they help in adding weight. But also you can supplement them with the weight gain supplement. Then the last thing that I bought, toothpaste. Imagine saving 129 and 260 bob in your shopping. Utapata wapi? This is too much in saving, and also in other things that had offered. Sit and go and see what I'm saying. That marks the end of my video. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Until the next video, bye bye.